I believe that mapping the impulse pathways in a single neuron can enable us to construct a mecha of a qualitatively different.